Blockbuster's been my go-to card routine when I want to make the strongest magical impression on any audience. Blockbuster is an instant connection, an engaging premise that hooks people immediately. Wow! Did you guys see that? Did you guys feel that? It has four reaction cues and a kicker climax that generates real screams. Blockbuster is flexible enough that I can work it out of my hands at a cocktail party, table to table at a banquet hall, or even for a larger group in a formal parlor setting. And it can work for any age demographic. I can work it at a sophisticated cocktail party or for a kids show. He's unbelievable! Three people each peek at randomly selected playing cards. One person plays the romantic role and blows a kiss at the deck while thinking of their card.
Oh my word.
I don't know if you guys felt that. You guys feel that?
Another person shoots an invisible gun at the deck, and the third party thinks of their card and casts a mysterious shadow over the cards. One by one, each of these cards is revealed to have been dramatically changed. One card has blushed and now has lip prints on it. The second card now has lost all its blood and has a bullet hole through it. And the third spectator has caused the entire deck to disappear and go blank, except for their card. And the kicker finale is the final spectator takes their card into their own hand, casts one more shadow, and makes their card completely disappear. Blockbuster ends with examinable cards that the audience is encouraged to grab and inspect. And right after that, I can be reset in under 3 seconds flat. I carry two gas decks of cards to any gig. One is my invisible deck, the other is my Blockbuster deck, because it's just that strong. The only drawback that I have with Blockbuster is that it's really hard to find anything to follow it.
I'm gonna give you the three parts, just like that, and I want you to take your other hand and cast a mysterious shadow one last time. And you notice that each and every card is gone, including the one you made disappear.
You were fantastic. Round of applause for Andy, guys.